Alright guys, welcome back. We are playing Journey of Life. We got a new update that just came out. We're going to get rolling here. I had a little issues. I had to delete some old save files because it was crashing the stuff. It was a pain in the buttocks. There we go. Okay, so crafting. First thing we need is a backpack. So we need some rope and some straight sticks. Some rope. Oh. There's some straight sticks. We just need to go around and find some rope. Maybe a few berries there. Let's go ahead and grab all them. More plant fiber, good sir. Alright, it's craftable. Let's go ahead and craft four of these. Then, once we craft four of these, we should be able to run back over here and make the backpack real quick. Over here somewhere. Here we go. Alright, let's go ahead and craft the backpack up. Now, the new update did put bears and wolves come out at night now. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and get the axe. We need a sharpened rock. Alright, well, we'll go ahead and throw that up there. Oh, there we go. We can make that sharpened rock now. Let's go ahead and craft that up. Tools. Then we'll want to craft the axe. We don't need any of this in our hand. For sure, we don't need any of that in our hand. I'm not sure if these things have any other... Oh, I can shift click, nice. Alright, okay, so this still just stacks in the three. We'll need some of this. Let's go ahead and go to craftable. That looks like 10 is it for stackable. Oh my goodness. Alright, need to harvest this pig. There we go. Alright, so how do I harvest the pig? Alright, there we go. Go ahead and use all of them. Okay, so all right, it's berry bush, okay. Alright, so see, there's the mountain. So we need to go towards the mountain. And pray that we don't run into a bear here. Because I don't know exactly where the bears are. So the cave and stuff's over there. The other cave in the river should be down here. Should be. Don't quote me on that. I don't think they've changed the map. Yep. Thought I saw something moving. Dirty water, okay. Excuse me, guys. Alright, so let's go ahead and craft a wooden hammer. Stations. We do need to place this there. Run these back over here. Go ahead and drop that off there. Can we put that there? Yes, we can. So that means we can put that right there. Alright, let's go ahead and put our hammer in 2, our axe in 1. Not 100% sure what I'll get out of this, if anything. Wow, they really nerfed this axe. This axe is just completely insane. I think I'm gonna need that. Eventually gonna need the flat rocks. Okay. All right, so we know we got a lot of stuff. on that. Go ahead and switch back to our hammer, which is in our number two slot. Alright, E. Stations. A farm plot. Oh, there's a lot of stuff on here. Grindstone, tables, firewood station. Collects water on rainy days. Smelting furnace. Go ahead and see. Alright, so we have no high density rocks. Let's go ahead and put these here, this here, this here. Let's drop all this stuff off real fast. See if we can't go get some stuff real quick. You don't come across no bears. You know, you figure there'd be a bunch of sticks and stuff in the forest just laying around, but there's not. I think we're gonna need that and that. So I'm gonna need rocks. Ooh. I need high density rocks. I don't wanna run. Oh, there's one. High density rocks. Maybe out here in the open? Maybe? Another pig. There is rocks here, though. Oh, there's another high density rock. Just came in, slapped me, and ran away. Gotta love kids. It was a run by smacking. It's like five there. Maybe I'll run the other side of the shore. See if we can't get anything over there. Let's go ahead and toss these in real quick. Alright, so we need one more high density rock, looks like. Let's see, there should be stuff down here. There we go. Starting to get a little dark out. Alright, drag sticks in there. Okay. There we go, and then let's go ahead and make that. All right, and then not too shabby. Let's see if we can't cook some of this. Stations. Okay, so is it B that's build? No. Alright, hold on, I gotta figure out the build menu here. Settings, controls, key bindings, there we go. Build, move station, place item. T. Okay, T. What do we need here? I do not want to put that out right now. And I need birch to put that right. And that's all burnt. Yay, it's all burnt. Oh, no, I want that in there. I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna take this, put that there. This jagged stone. Put the jagged stone right here. Plant fiber. Plant fiber. Alright. Not too shabby. This is broadleaf, and I need birch. That's yucca. That's willow. We gotta find birch. coconut. Yucca. Yucca. Holy smokes, look at all that on the ground. Alright, so not 100% sure. So, tools, shovel, just gonna make a shovel, stations, I think I need to make it, upgrade, what do I need to upgrade, 25 straight solid sticks. Which I have enough to do, so that's not too shabby. Let's go ahead and take more of these and put in there. There we go. I want to keep that fire roaring. Alright, do I have any birch? I'm almost positive that the birch would be a tree. Pretty sure. Let me chop this one down just to be on the safe side. Because. Okay, so. I don't understand what the. What the difference is here. What does this take? Clay, ore, and birch. This one's stone. All right, so we have to find birch. All right, that's as much of that tainted water as I actually want to drink. Pottery. Hey, sweetie. Craft that. Ah. Okay, so I need to bake the pot, then I can carry water in it. Alright, so we're going to put this here. I'm going to go ahead and take some sticks, throw in the fire. Alright, I'm hungry. Baked, alright. Go ahead and fill this with water. There we go. And I guess we just sit it back next to the fire. And it'll see dirty water, and then I guess it'll turn into clean water. There we go. Alright, so. Birch. 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 Actually, wow. Let's carpenter axe used for metallurgy. Oh, okay. Forest axe, splitting axe top. Wow, double axe, blacksmith hammer. Holy smokes. Look at all this. I don't know what would be pickaxe top. Alright, well, let's go back over here and get some more clay here. And be built on a ravine. You are hungry, you are thirsty, you are gonna die. Alright, let's go see if that water's done. I don't want to eat this food without drinking something. You died. Awesome. How did I die? I guess the meat goes bad. But it keeps all my stuff. Yeah, that makes sense. At least I'll be able to grab some high density rocks here. Actually, what do I need to make the pickaxe? 2 sharpened rocks. Well, I'm definitely not eating that if it's gonna kill me. Alright, so I needed that. I have that at home, and I have that at home. Alright. Come on. Come up out of the woods and go that way. I haven't seen no bears, and I haven't seen no wolves. Which is a good thing. And I'm wondering if I can get clay with a pickaxe, if it goes quicker. Or if I actually have to dig it up. Maybe I can... I need to look in the... in the clay molds. Give me a quick second, guys. Alright. Alright, so here's this. Oh, I should have looked for birch while it was back there. This is not birch. What is this? Brown hit. Alright, I'll look for birch in a minute. That's... the broadhead might be the birch. I'm not 100% sure. Alright, there's that. Alright, so... pickaxe. There we go. Let's go ahead and... stuff all this down. Oop, need that. Let's put all this stuff down here. Yeah, we'll just toss it on the ground. What are you doing, little girl? Toss that here. Put that there. Alright, now here's the thing. Can we or can we not? Oh, we can. But I don't mind my viewers hearing you in the background, but don't cuss. Yes, you did. Alright, well, evidently this one works better. Alright, let's go... this is a broadhead. We need to worry about getting E. Okay, stations. Pottery station. A smelting furnace. Let's place this right here. Glad I grabbed them high density rocks. One air chamber. Three high density rocks. Four clay ore. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go get some more ore. I think it said four I needed. Two. All right. And we have a smelting furnace. Yay. All right. So I just drag them in there, I take it. Then I grab this. Put that there. Alright, cool. Alright, we'll put this back down there. Let's go ahead and toss that out there. I don't need this no more. I'm not going to need my hammer right this second. Okay. Oh, molds. What do we need for molds? Pottery. Weapons, tools, craftables. Molds, here we go. Okay, so we'll look at that. Alright guys, we're going to call this one here. If you enjoyed what you see, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. You want to find out more about what we're streaming, and how we're doing, go over to our Discord channel, linked in the description. Other than that, you have a great day, and we'll talk to you guys next time.